Today's top stories.
Accused Maine shooter, Robert Card, found dead.
U.S. airstrikes target Iran-backed positions in Syria.
U.S. threatens Iran over potential assaults on Americans.
Mark Meadows granted immunity in Trump administration probe.
Arizona Diamondbacks win the National League pennant.
Subscribe for Daily World News.